received his first guitar, he immediately realized he wanted to be a singer.
The Grammy Award-winning music icon himself hit the red carpet tonight at the Broadhurst Theater. A Beautiful Noises follows Diamond's career, which spans five decades, telling the story of a poor Jewish kid from Brooklyn and how he became one of the most universally adored showmen of all time. We spoke to Will Swenson, who stars as Diamond.
Neil Diamond is one of the greats of all time, and to get to sing his songs and the fact that he's been a part of the process has been an incredible privilege.
After the performance, Neil sang an encore of Sweet Caroline from the balcony.
But then I know it's growing strong. One of his friends, his friend that came in the summer, and we believed it come along.
Where did he go?